There is only one component in fact input, and all the events are created in input, and in fact in input component there are two fundamental properties, item ID and item list, and three methods, add new item, handle change, and remove to do. And we are going to see the details of this these methods later. First, let's see the render components. In fact, there are two main components of render. The first one is in a div, and in this div there was two important components, input that is connected connected to handle change event with on change handle change method with on change event, and the value of this input box is in fact connected to item property, and the button, in fact it is an add button, is connected to add new item methods with on click event. And let's see first these two methods. Handle change method in fact gets the value of input box and assigns this value to item, and updates all web page, all component in fact, and a new item. We see that there is a temporary object here in the item object with components with properties item and ID of each element, and item comes this punct state punct item. In fact it is the value of input box, and ID is generated by the use of date function. And when the item of each element is not empty, then this value is added to item list here, and these alertify point success or alertify point error methods are in fact come from alertify framework. And in second part there is a UL, a list in fact, and with components here, and all of these components are created by the use of item list, the elements of item list in fact, with property item as in a paragraph, and a button namely X, and this button is connected remove to do method with parameter ID of this list element by onClick method. When it is clicked, then remove to do method works, and with the parameter of remove to do method is compared with the IDs of every element, each element of item list, and when they are equal to each other, then it is removed from the list, and the whole web page is updated. Let's see right now okay, yeah. And it comes when it is empty, we get a should not be empty message, and late also works.